Dogs deserve to be treated just like humans because they're innocent, loving creatures who arguably love us more than they love themselves. Despite this, Biscuit the Siberian Husky had very little love in his life and was instead forced to live out the first 2 years of his life with a chain around his neck. An intelligent and sociable breed, Huskies are often energetic, and if you want to own one, it isn't unheard of for owners to walk them more than once a day. But Biscuit was never given the exercise he needed, let alone the love. Instead, he resided in a glum residency in Kentucky with 8 other dogs, all shackled with no roof for shelter. Thus, they couldn't run or play. All they could do was sit down and stomach the pain they were in, which was made worse by the strong bouts of snow and rain, leaving them to suffer unimaginable pain. But that's when Amy Hines from Dogs Deserve Better came to the rescue. By chance, she happened to drive past the 8 chained dogs, and being of the belief that no dog should be subjected to such degradation, she wasted little time coming to their rescue. Amy's charity has gained international attention for the good it does, and its official Facebook page has over 1 million likes. The page promotes stories of certain projects the charity was involved in and also aims to educate people about the well-being of dogs. One of those stories involved Hines' heroic rescue of those 8 shackled dogs, though there was a specific focus on the lovely husky, Biscuit. Explaining Amy's part in the rescue, the story heaped praise on the charity's founder. Amy spotted Biscuit and his siblings, friends, co-canines, on a property in Kentucky while visiting. Amy didn't just drive by, she stopped and rescued one of the dogs that very day. She continued communicating with the owner until every single dog was rescued from that property, where they were chained 24/7 with no shelter. Biscuit was soon transferred to the charity's Good News Rehab Center in Virginia, a place that offers only the best for doggos that haven't had the best starts in life. Yes, after an entire life shackled, Biscuit could finally roam free, and this beautiful moment was captured on video and uploaded to YouTube. Describing the moment as Biscuit's freedom run, the beautiful husky can be seen walking with a young worker as she holds him by the collar before letting go as Biscuit sprints ahead. Biscuit lived his entire life on the chain until last week. This was his first freedom run in the 6-acre field. He's stunning. So just like Hines was for Biscuit, be a hero yourself and donate, or at the very least, spread the word about this terrific organization. After witnessing the sheer joy on Biscuit's face, you'd be a fool not to.